Good morning. Today we are going to the Statue of Liberty. So we're at Battery Park now. About to catch the ferry over. It's a bit foggy, but I can see the Statue of Liberty over there, not the side of the dock. So, yay! We're here in front of the Statue of Liberty. It's really tall and it's beautiful. So hi to my mom and sister.
Amazing, awesome.
It was awesome. Mom thinks it's great. And what do you think?
It's pretty cool.
Pretty cool. Yeah. Too cool for school?
Pretty cool, pretty cool. You know, give it a 9 out of 10.
9 out of 10.
Yeah, I don't like the shade of green.
it's really cold. It's very cold.
It's really cold here.
Yeah.
Look around. It's like people everywhere. And it's pretty.
Do you need a hot drink?
Mom's loving the YouTube attention a bit too much. Now we're on Ellis Island. So this is the registry room where people came and put their names down in all those books to register to stay in New York, and then the New York government or the American government would choose or like accept who could stay and who would be withheld from entering the country. Now we're leaving Ellis Island and heading back to New York. Cold and rainy, but the good point is that it's really empty, so we didn't have to wait long queue. Hi guys, behind me is the 9/11 memorial. It's really sad because I think everyone remembers where they were that the day that this happened. I remember I was in class and we found out, and I was only 9, so I had no idea what was going on, but it was really sad. And it's so weird to think that there's a museum based on an event that happened like when I was alive. It's just, it really goes to show how important or like tragic this event was in the scope of history. So I'm here to pay my respects to everyone who passed away in this horrible event. Rest in peace. And if anyone has any family members that have died, in the attacks. Well, I'm really sorry. And I'm sending my love and prayers to everyone who was affected by this or any other terrorist attack.
Thank you.